getting started. You will need some white and black wool and a 3mm hook. You will also need some scissors and a sewing needle. To start, make a slip knot with your white and chain 32. While I'm doing my chains, I want to ask you how you are doing and where in the world you're watching from. I also would love to know what projects you would like me to do. Is there anything you would like me to talk about while doing these videos? Please let me know in the comment section. Please include my channel name if you make any of my projects, as these graphs are all my own work. I've been working on smaller projects while filming the larger graphgram projects. Then, do wonderful crochet in each stitch and chain one at the end. If you don't know how to slip knot, chain or do double crochets, please go watch my tutorial videos. Do one more row of double crochets. Now we are ready to start the picture. You don't have to use white for your background, I'm just doing this as an example. Do one double crochet in two stitches and do half of your third stitch. Using your black bobbin, do 1.5 black. Switch to your background and do 20 stitches, then do half of your 21st stitch so you can switch back to your black. Now you need another black bobbin. Do 1.5 black to finish the row with your background. Picture row 2 is the same. They all line up. While I'm doing row 2, I was wondering, what are your plans for Halloween? Any scary stories you would like me to tell in my videos while I'm doing things like chains or repetitive stitches, please let me know in the comments section. I want to improve my videos and make them more interesting for you. Picture row 3. To start row 3, do 2.5 stitches. Using your black, do 1.5 stitches. Do a wonderful crochet in 4 stitches and do half of your 5th stitch. To start the spider's body, do one double crochet in 10 stitches and do half of your 11th stitch. Using your background, do 4 stitches, then do half of your 5th stitch. Do 1.5 black. Now we have done the row, I want to ask you, how many rows do you want me to do in the video? How long do you want my videos to be? Picture row 4. Do a wonderful crochet in 2.5 stitches. Do 1.5 black. Using our background, do wonderful crochet in 3 stitches and do half of your 4th stitch. Using your black, do wonderful crochet in 12 stitches and do half of your 13th stitch. Using our background, do wonderful crochet in 3 stitches and do half of your 4th stitch. Do 1.5 black. Finish the row with your background. Picture row 5. Do a wonderful crochet in 2.5 stitches. Do 1.5 black. Do a wonderful crochet in 1.5 background stitches. Using your black, do wonderful crochet in 7 stitches and then do half of your 8th stitch. Now we are on the mouth. Do half a white. Using your black, do wonderful crochet in 7 stitches and then do half of your 8th stitch. Do 1.5 background. Do 1.5 black. Finish the row with your background.